Okay, in this video I'm going to try and physically level the bed. At the moment I used the onboard grid leveling to no avail, and then I followed some instructions on Thingiverse, if I remember correctly, where I had to import some manual code in, and that seemed to work a little bit better. But what I'm finding is a smaller prints about this size seem to hold well onto the bed, but if I do a larger print, this side is lower than the back. And there's a couple of things that I can do. I think the simplest would be just to put a shim under these two areas here and re-tighten everything up. But I do like the idea of having a manual adjustment of the bed despite the probe. And one method is to take a machine screw like this and screw it through the threaded opening on the aluminium at the bottom, place a spring on top of that, and then the heat bed further on top of that, and to use a wing knob to adjust the 6 points. I think I'll start by putting a bit of PTFE down first. This is 0.26, so I think that will actually be enough. Okay, so this is the simpler of the two options. I'll see how I get on with this. I don't think I'll need to re-level the bed. Definitely feels higher on this side than that. So still some of these rings are being pulled off as it's printing, getting stuck onto the nozzle. I think I'm just going to do it, I'm just going to change it around. Okay, I'm going to mess about with the settings a little bit just to make sure I don't smash the nozzle into the hotbed. I'm going to change the max Z movement from 520 to 515. So I'm subtracting the distance that the bed has moved up by now. So it was about 12 mil roughly now. I'm sort of leveled each corner to about 18, so let's save that. Okay, so I've saved that and I'm going to turn the machine off and on again. Okay, I'm just printing the same file, I shouldn't have to change anything in that. It's very scary. Oh yeah, that looks a lot more consistent. Okay, that's a must-do upgrade there. So it's still pulling up some of the rings for this part of the the CNC machine that I'm building, but I think I can deal with that if I just ever so slightly compress the layer, but also just slow that down a bit more. But what I can tell from looking is that I'm not getting the, well, frankly, the machine is just a lot more level. That was really easy to do.